Computer-Supported Collaborative Learning Environment, CSCL collaborative learning is a global concept for a variety of pedagogical approaches involving joint intellectual effort by learners, or learners and teachers together. Specifically, collaborative learning is based on the idea that education is surely a social act in which the learners talk among themselves. A group of learners engaged in collaborative learning works together to fulfill shared aims, p. 365. Furthermore, collaborative learning is based on the model that information can be formed within a population where members actively react by sharing expertise and take on asymmetry roles, p. 330. In addition, it involves the reciprocal engagement of learners in an arranged effort to solve the problem together, and leads to critical thinking, shared understanding, deeper level learning, and long-term retention of the educated material, p. 337. Knowledge construction promotes in a collaborative learning environment where learners communicate by sharing data in groups for solving given works, p. 216. Ledonen et al. Discusses that preparing students for participation in a networked, knowledge society in which information will be the generality critical resource for social and economic development is one of the basic requirements for learning in future. CSCL is one of the most favorable innovations to improve education and learning with the help of modern knowledge and communication technology. CSCL is an emerging branch of the education sciences concerned with studying how learners can learn jointly with the help of computers, p. 409. Thus, computer-supported collaborative learning enables all learners to express themselves and make considerable contributions to the final work, p. 356. Besides, CSCL is as a dynamic, international, and interdisciplinary field of research focused on how technology can ease the sharing and creation of information and expertise during peer interaction and group education processes, p. 67. Online collaborative learning permits discussion to happen at greater depth where information can be constructed remotely, p. 216. The primary purpose of computer-supported collaborative learning is to supply non-task situations that allow social, off-task communication, for example casual communication, and that ease and increase the number of impromptu encounters in work and non-work contexts during the inclusion of persistent presence and consciousness over time and space of the other members of the distributed learning group, p. 349. Furthermore, the field of it is increasingly becoming a transdisciplinary field of inquiry inclusive educational technology, educational psychology, cognitive science, computer science, communication, epistemology, augmented reality, and virtual reality, p. 67. Overall, this scope draws heavily on knowledge theories such as social cognitivist learning and constructivist theories. With respect to social interaction that is main to collaborative learning builds onto the cultural theory and socio-theory where a causal connection exists among social interaction and personal cognitive change, p. 193 and p. 217. Furthermore, computer-supported collaborative learning environments contain synchronous and asynchronous software, communication tools, and shared workspaces, p. 111. CSCL also contains reactive group learning, social construction of knowledge, deep learning, sustained critical dialogue, and competency-based education. More specifically, CSCL is known as education based on the acquisition of information, skills, and attitudes, as well as to the application in an ill-structured environment. Besides, CSCL focuses on embracing group education, constructivist learning, critical thought, and competency-based learning and confirms social interaction. Shakur et al. Discusses that previous studies found that learners chose to share and compare the available data rather than progressing to construct new information through collaborative discussions. It shows that learners resort to interact at the level of rapid consensus, where learners resort to accept peers' opinions not necessarily, for they agree with each other, only merely to speed the discussion. Besides, CSCL environments promotes their potential to support current insights in instruction and learning that depend heavily on the social interaction between the group members. In addition, CSCL is significant to confirm the fact that utilize of technology in educational environments should be based on the prevalent learning theories, which in turn applies to computer-supported collaborative learning environment as a form of technology employment in the learning process. Education according to situated educational theory, for instance, is not merely an acquisition of information by students, only rather, it is primarily an operation of social participation. The important implications of this theory with regard to computer-supported collaborative learning environment are summarized in the fact that it confirms the social context and participation in education. While education according to sociocultural theory happens at premier, in a social form during the interaction with the social environment more than its occurrence in an individual way. Implications of such theory are summed up in what is so-called social situation and participation computer-supported collaborative learning environment. Among the applications of this theory are social networking, forums, RSS. The hypothesis of dialogue education can be summed up in education is embedded in dialogue among different cognitive regimes statement. Reliance on communication and interaction is the most significant implication of this hypothesis. Communication between learners and collaborative task are the most significant applications of dialogue education hypothesis. Many of the researches conducted in this scope showed that utilize of computer-supported collaborative learning environment was emboldening and effective in developing students' achievement and skills. Baharuddin and Haroon aim to identify the better pattern of interaction that occurs in computer-supported collaborative learning environment that helps to maximize learners' critical thinking skills and achievement. Results showed that computer-supported collaborative learning environment improved learners' performance and their conception in the Programming Language Concepts and Paradigms course. CSCL also amended their level of critical thinking skills. Mathy et al. Confirmed also that computer-supported collaborative learning can be effectively performed in an as-learning environment and can be used to fulfill specific aims apart from simply promoting the learning process. CSCL could develop students' communication skills, prepare learners for task environment, enable higher education institutions to share certain workloads and work effective to utilize of their scarce resources. Duyanti et al. Purpose to earn response from distance learners on their experiences with collaborative learning in asynchronous CSCL environments. Results showed that the distance students appreciated the opportunities to task collaboratively. They presented positive practices and were quite contented with collaborative learning. Results as well prove that group show influences group operation regulation and group cohesion influences learners' contentment with collaborative learning. Ada confirmed that utilize of computer-supported collaborative learning environment created some good skills that supported learner-centered learning and prepared learners to be lifelong learners. Inuma et al. Presented that administering computer-supported collaborative learning improved learners' awareness in collaborative practices such as interpersonal practices, inquiry practices and group management practices, as well as CSCL raised their dependability level of computer skills.